Do I like Shrek? Heck yeah, I do. And here's some proof. Okay, this one's missing its DVD. But still, I have every single Shrek-related thing, except Shrek 4, because I can't find it on DVD, which sucks. Yeah, we got Shrek 1, honest classic. Shrek 2, which is an improvement, but not as good. Shrek 3, still good. Shrek Scareless. This game, this little thing gave me nightmares. This part is god. Not too bad, it's actually quite funny. But this, the thriller? I got scared. Shrekless. And Shrek the Hall as well, I just watched this every Christmas. So,
get out of my swamp.